Identify yourself or die!
On your best day, you couldn't kill me.
What? Speak up! My ears are still ringing from artillery fire!
Relax and rely on your eyes. Obviously, I am on your side.
Yes. Yes, I see, of course. I'm sorry, my lord. The ringing in my ears has unnerved me. I have a lead on Darth Barriss's other spy. A team of Jedi have secretly landed on Corellia. I intercepted a transmission from one of them to Barriss, conveying readiness to lead the other Jedi into a death trap.
Can you identify which of the Jedi is the spy?
They only communicated in numeric code. No names were used. I can't even say if it's a woman or a man. Human or alien. I wish I could give you more to go on. The Jedi are gearing up in a Republic staging bunker. Enemy special forces deploy there, so it'll be a high-risk invasion.
I'll clear out that bunker.
I've never heard of anyone taking on so many enemies at once, especially with a room full of Jedi waiting at the end. When you're done, you can contact me from outside the bunker, and I'll have Armageddon Battalion secure the area. I'll report back to Vauron now. More power to you, my lord.
Your invasion ends here, Sith. You are severely outnumbered.
Darth Barriss's spy, identify yourself so you don't die with these Jedi.
Are you suggesting that one of us is an Imperial?
A pathetic trick. He's in over his head and makes a desperate play to destabilize us.
Be reasonable, Sith. You can't take us all.
Final warning, my fellow Sith. Step forward. Or die with these prattling nuisances.
Hold. I must speak. I know this Sith. Gentlemen, this is Darth Barriss's former apprentice, who has survived his old master's best efforts to destroy him. You are becoming a legend among us, my friend. I am thankful you've given me a chance to save myself.
Master Injai, you?
All these years, right under your nose. I was to lead you to your deaths today. Instead, I'll watch my new friend destroy you.
Your work for Barriss is over, Injai. I'm going to let these Jedi take you into custody.
What? Don't be a fool.
Tides have turned, Injai.
We were on a suicide mission. We'd be walking to our deaths if not for you.
Glad I could help.
You are a great asset to us. Be well, friend.
Shadow here, dispatching Armageddon Battalion to secure the bunker you cleared. But there's been an attack on Darth Vowron and your crew. They said to patch you through when you called. Doing so now.
Apologies, my lord. The attack was sudden. Unknown assailant, very powerful. On the run now. Taking Vowron to a safe house in the Imperial Legislature. He wants you to meet us there.
I want him off the streets, Lieutenant. Get to safety as fast as you can.
We've put some distance between us and the attacker. Now I'm beelining it. Almost to the safe house. Signing off now.